a Universal Interactive Studios production. Developed by Traveler's Tales. Crash Bandicoot, the Wrath of Cortex. Imbeciles! Fools! Nincompoops! Can't you idiots do anything right? According to this, your track record for spreading evil is pathetic!
Uka Uka, it's not our fault that wretched Bandicoot is to blame!
I will not let anything stand in the way of evil, especially not a brainless orange marsupial! Crash must be eliminated!
Uka Uka, need I remind you that Crash always finds a way to defeat us? Maybe he's just too good for us.
Enough excuses! You five idiots need to come up with one good plan! Or else...
How do I get into these situations?
There must be something we can come up with. Say, Doctor... Haven't you been tinkering with some kind of new secret weapon in your laboratory?
I don't know what you're talking about, Entropy.
Dr. Cortex! I think he's referring to this super secret weapon you've been laboring over day and night since the last time Crash defeated you.
Enough bickering! Do we have a plan?
Well, in my scientific endeavors, I've been able to create a genetically advanced super weapon of unbelievable strength. But the power source is the final missing crucial element. Element. Elements. Yes!
The elementals!
Right! The elementals, that's it! If released, their destructive energy could create enough power to bring my secret weapon to life. We'd have a weapon capable of crushing mountains, demolishing entire cities!
And wiping Crash Bandicoot off the face of the Earth forever!
Get ready to face my wrath, Crash Bandicoot!
Happening. No, it cannot be. Oh, no.
What's going on? Oh, no. Crash, look out.
Is everyone all right? It appears that my evil twin brother Uka Uka is up to his no-good tricks again. I must find out what he is planning. I'll meet up with you later.
Hello, my feeble brother.
You have gotten my attention, Uka Uka. What kind of diabolical scheme do you and Dr. Cortex have planned this time?
No schemes. Just some old familiar faces dropping by for a visit.
No, not the elementals. Uka Uka, why did you release them? Don't you know what happened the last time they were free?
So they were responsible for a few earthquakes, floods, and that little ice age a couple of centuries back. You worry too much, brother.
You cannot restrain them, Uka Uka. They are far too dangerous. This could spell disaster for us all.
On the contrary, Aku Aku. Spells disaster for you and that precious planet you care so much about. Destroy him!
You won't get away with this.
Who's going to stop us?
Crash, Coco, it is just as I feared. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex have freed a group of destructive masks known as the Elementals. We must find a way to stop them before they destroy the Earth and all of its inhabitants. The only way to stop the Elementals' destructive nature is to imprison them with the use of ancient crystals. Each Elemental can be returned back to their hibernation state with a total of 5 crystals. We must act quickly. Coco, what is the status of the new portal chamber you've been working on?
It's almost finished. A few little adjustments here and there, and it'll be ready to go.
Well done, Coco. This gives us the ideal opportunity to test it. We must hurry.
Crash Bandicoot, my old nemesis. How the heck are you? Still gathering crystals? Old habits die hard, don't they? My days are being spent on something much more intriguing. Meet Crunch, my newest creation.
This is the creature who keeps sabotaging your master plan? Ha! You gotta be kidding. I'll exterminate this field rat in no time.
Now, Crunch, your time with Crash will come soon enough. Isn't he brilliant? A testament to my true scientific genius. A real bandicoot warrior. Unlike you, Crash. Oh well, we all make mistakes. Ta-ta for now.
What are you looking at, Fuzzhead? I'm Rocco, the Earth Elemental. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex woke me from my captive slumber, and now I'm free to pulverize whatever gets in my way. Oh, don't even think about collecting those crystals, Runt. Because if you do, I'm gonna bury you alive.
using them to make the tornado.
You want a piece of me, Bandicoot? Huh? Huh? Do ya? Huh? Wuss! Oh, I'm gonna shake, rattle, and roll your bandicoot butt. Well, looks like the Bandicoot's been busy collecting crystals. I warned you, Bandicoot.
Finally, I get to wrap my fingers around your puny orange neck.
Thank you.
Cortex! When are you and that super weapon of yours going to put an end to that interfering bandicoot? You are beginning to test my patience!
I'm working on a Dukauka. Listen, Crash, you may have outsmarted Rocco, but there are three more elemental masks where he came from. And just as luck would have it, they are all significantly more powerful. Ha! I have no doubt that the water elemental, Wawa, will make sure you never see the light of day.
Yeah, the water boy and I are gonna take you out. Ooh, I'm gonna rip you limb from limb.